এখন আর এখন বসে থাকো।
Freedom and justice. On one hand, his pen was the Brahma, or the creator of the empowered Naikas, or heroines, who fought their own battles on their own terms against the social evils like widow remarriage, rigid caste system, untouchability, gender discrimination, and skin tone preferences. Many more. Many of these evils are still around us, and so are the Naikas. If one day these heroines moved out of the hard-bound pages and bumped into each other, what would their encounter be? Well, we really don't know, but I'm sure it would resemble ours in many ways. Age, time, and place. If these boundaries could be abolished, then we would have had a look at those fiercely gorgeous Naikas, the heroines of Tagore.